When I didn't used to always feel sexy, I used to get really bullied when I was in school. And it really sucks because it stays with you your whole life and it never really goes away. And I don't mean that to make you feel like it will never get better, because it will get better. It's just, I want to acknowledge as a bullied human being that it never goes away, and it's this really serious thing. But my mother told me when I was young that we are all born superstars. She said to me when I would cry, I would put the toilet seat down and I would sit in the bathroom and I would cry while my mom did her lipstick. And she would bend down and she would say, "Honey, someday you're gonna have a stage and you're gonna build that stage and you're gonna stand on it and you're gonna sing and dance for all of those who bullied you before."
Yes!
So, someday you will build your stage. You know, I'm kind of like Tinkerbell. You know how Tinkerbell will die if you don't clap for her.
Yeah!
Scream for me!
Yeah!
You know, I hate the truth.
Yeah!
I do. I hate the truth. In fact, I hate the truth so much, I'd prefer a giant dose of bullshit any day over the truth.
Yes. Yes. Amen to that, sister.
So, San Antonio.
Go, go, go!
Show me your teeth!
Yeah!
I'm done with school. Show me your teeth.
Come on! Let me see your teeth! Get on your feet!
I just want your sex, not your